প্রেম জ্যোতি হসপিটাল, চন্দ্রগোদ্দা, ব্লক বাঁধের অ্যাট দ্য সেন্টার অফ দ্য সন্তান পারগানা ডিস্ট্রিক্ট সাহেবগঞ্জ টুডে। ইন ওল্ড ডেজ দিস ওয়াজ রাজমহল সাব ডিভিশন। This is inside the Dominico, the skirt of the hills. What we are watching is sunrise just beyond Barumasia village. Sun is rising from the Ranga side. Ranga is a thana, which you'll find is described in the records, the Santal Hul. It's only about 8 kilometers from Badhet. So it must be about 11 or 12 kilometers from Bhognadhi, which was in fact the center of the Santalhul. Santalhul was a rebellion, maybe you could call it a small war for independence from British rule, from the rule of the Mahajans and the businessmen. In the year 1855, it started on the 30th of June, known till today as Hul Diwas. More than 150 years ago, and even today, Bhognadhi village is a very small village. And Sidhu and Kanu's families live just like that, just 12 kilometers away from here. This is the Paharia village. You may be able to see Paharia house a little further away. Paharia villages are marked by a gathering of trees in an area that is almost totally deforested. Santals were brought here to clear the forests, and so there are a large number of areas named after various types of trees: Bas, Pahari, Titul, Kuria. There are also places named after the animals they killed there: Hathi Mara, Harindanga, Bag Mara. Places like this abound. We are watching sunrise, quite a beautiful sunrise. There's a bit of mist around, but the sky is clearing up now. The sun is well over the hill. It's a new morning, a new land.